Suerte. You're from Esperanza.
I can tell.
Any crop lovers here? Got something you will be interested in.
So what do you think
this place is falling
Nothing.
Apart?
It was a dream. Just forget it.
But what about the blood? And the doll heads? And your sister?
Dreams don't mean shit. And keep my sister out of it.
You think I wanted Talia in there? I can't stand her. But she showed up anyway and finger painted those doll heads in blood.
Keep your dreams to yourself, okay? I don't want to know what goes on in that sick head of yours.
Was this sick head of mine that led us to those hostages in that cave?
I'm the one who saw the footage.
A fortune in croc skins.
Come, buy some shit. Steal some WMDs.
It's self-care.
You're new.
You a guerrilla?
Honron, should I swing by Alvarez Farm?
You haven't met Chicharron?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharron.
So you want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied!
How dare you?
I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Cabrón! Go then! See if I care! What do you want?
You see what I put up with? Chicharron would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharron under my wing, trained him to be the greatest cook. Rápido! Chicharron has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs.
Locked, of course.
Too close. Don't touch yours. I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces.
Castigo, Castigo, son of our president. Today I wanted to speak to the youth of Eneste about the terrorist group La Morada. Made up of young people like you and me, who study. They have been brainwashed into fighting a fight that is not there. They have been put in the spotlight by Clara Garcia and Freddy Bergara. They are following in the footsteps of an attention-seeking generation to fight for life. They are misguided children who are being led by the forces of law. My father, he teaches me every day how to be alive. Don't be lying like me and my father. The morals are nothing but sheep who will only lead us to suffering.
I can't tell if I've got Chicharrón's back or if Chicharrón's got mine.
If I've got Chicharrón's back, or if Chicharrón's got mine.
I attended a funeral today. one of our soldiers. One of our finest laid to rest in Yala's sacred soil. The famous young king once said, they say that he was trying to kill
Chicharron's back, or if Chicharron's got mine!
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers. One of our
Oh!
Binga! I can't tell if I've got Chicharron's back or if Chicharron's got mine!
Got Chicharron's back, or if Chicharron's got mine!
Chicharron's back, or if Chicharron's got mine!
Oh,
Rinaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Last month from Bloodbunch Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrified.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and hear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
What's up, Horon?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Binga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, Soldado stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados.
Okay, maybe like 50. 50. Coño, I gotta go. Just spotted a soldado near our stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back.
Paradise comes at a cost.
Chicharron is everywhere. One of these days I'm going to poke my... Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharron this impressed before. I tried to fight with... Nothing will stand between Chicharron and his prey. be it living or dead, nor paper.
He's strictly prohibited.
All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way. Wait, Chicharrón. Hang on. Con.
I wonder if that place even has records of Castillo's war crimes.
How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You too?
Better watch myself.
With Chicharrón, you mess with me. Chicharrón cares so much about the environment!
Fire! moviéndome.
I see them. They're
there. I'll get you. Trust me. Papa.
Better watch myself here.
¿Qué?
You mess with Chicharrón! You mess with me!
I see Danny.
¿Qué?
You mess with Chicharrón! You mess with me!
Heather, watch my step.
You mess with Chicharrón! You mess with me! The fires have been destroyed. Chicharrón is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharrón's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharron's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
Waiting for his day. Chicharron's time has come. What a team you and Chicharron make. I always knew he was destined for greatness. But me and my fear were only holding him back. And now the time has come for Chicharron to spread his wings and fly in the face of his enemy. Soldados are honoring themselves today by showing off a brand new stone monument. As a symbol of their strength. But Chicharron, when this battle is won, everyone will see.
Coño! Mierda! Mierda!
All right, Chicharron. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stand, jaguars, an airplane?
You're good now.
My savior.
What did that mongoose ever do to you? Thank you.
Chorizo.
Ah!
I guess we're doing this.
Por supuesto, Chicharrón gets what Chicharrón wants.
He sure does.
Slow, slow. Come on.
Isn't it magnificent? My life's work. All for the glory of Chicharrón.
He's a masterpiece.
Chicharrón thanks you. Chicharrón wants you to know if ever... No.
Good horse. That's a good horse.
Whoa! Whoa now.
Thank you.
magic horse. Easy now. Easy.
Easy now.
Yeah.
Those guerrillas need help. Okay. Careful, Danny.
What?
Come on.
Careful. Flamer. Much better.
Chicharrón, that's not nice.
Thank you.
shooting.
Hello?
Get them, Chicharron. Chicharron, get over here.
Dios.
Dale, Chicharrón. Chicharrón, come back.
Joke. Bullshit. Shit.
This can't be happening. No.
Let's go. Easy. So. Vamos.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Whoa, now.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Yeah!
Easy. Come on. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. Getting close, I think.
So you know, Helena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy in Oloviara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. Let's go. La Moral sounds like the real deal.
You don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Tell me when you get there.
Get them, chicharrón!
¿Dónde está?
¡Cúbreme! ¿Dónde vamos? ¡Ah!
Ohio looks very, very dangerous.
Hello.
Y voilà.
Nice bird. Looks tough.
Hello.
Qué vuelta. Concepción. I'm at Concepción. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Castillo makes me ashamed to be Yaran.
Anoche, lo veía siempre bien calorita.
your rooster looks a bit fucked up, friend.
House, leave no Castillo behind.
Fuck La Castillo and fuck her paradise!
Wow, great bird.
Out of our paradise.
Castillo, Diego, they all need to go.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs. I hope Sergio is okay. A week ago feels like a month ago. Might be time to swap out people at the cafe.
Chicharrón.
I hate it when people don't call in.
need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda. Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the Legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the Legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use Lamarel's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Chicharrón, come here.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me.
Vamos.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it will be... Where are you going? So, yeah. I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow they get replaced with 3 more.
And when La Moral people die... There's no one replacing them.
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the Legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it.
So... How do these farmers get a helicopter?
What's going on?
Let's go.
Here. That's the helicopter. I wasn't done.
So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Bing.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny. Bing.
Hope that they'll order hold.
You're with La Moral, right? Yelena called. You wanna lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
Danny,
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
But where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That shop pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. That's the ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great. Gracias, mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
¿Qué es eso?
Thank you.
We're moving. What's going on?
I saw them taking a reef to the bridge, where they steer the ship. Check there.
De nuevo, escapé.
Thank you.
Gracias, my friend.
I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
Hola.
Hola.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Boats, Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still? Should have called early.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
To be safe.
Ugh!
fucking intense! I need
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Like bad shit's gone down here.
Come on, Chicharrón. Chicharrón, come back. Chicharrón, bad bird.
Where are you? We need you in Esperanza, ahora.
Okay, I'm coming, Clara. Gracias, gracias.
You got it.
Clara, I've met La Moral.
Why didn't you send me to them first?
La moral. Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Morale has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
So nice.
Oye.
That guy looks like he's been in a fight or two.
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass, Danny.
I think I want out of this shit.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth dying for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez. Bermudez. Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez. Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Sí.
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key. I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
Would you do me a favor?
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See? The part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That was crazy! I loved it! Vanny needs to take care of our little problem at the hotel.
Well, why didn't you say so? All we need is Carlito, and the hotel is as good as ours.
What we need is to stop Benito's convoy. Sounds like we're on different pages of the same book.
Don't be shy.
Doesn't matter which one you read
first. Unless
you
want me to.
They all lead to the same end. Benitez.
Benitez.
We hit all three, and we spread her forces thin. Make her base more vulnerable. And then, we strike.
You remind me of Lucky. Always three moves ahead.
You mean lap? Your rooster, he gave me the stink eye.
¿Cómo anda?
Dios mío. How can I face Miguelina? I have done such harm. Such harm.
Jim arrested him for selling internet cards.
No way. When?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years?
He was only 15. The park.
How do we win?
We win.
A challenge?
Good to see you again, my friend. Hope you've been practicing. We got some fierce competition today. Choose your fighter, and choose wisely. Good to see you again, my friend. Hope you've been practicing. We got some fierce competition today. Choose your fighter, and choose wisely.
One of the most incredible competitors this arena has ever seen! With spurs the size of machetes!
I just wanted to warn you! I don't lose!
Round one!
Fight!
The fight is not done yet.
Take that, Tonto!
Yo, yo, yo! Look who's back!
How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. We will need eyes on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro. Philly rifle with a high power scope. I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones. Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Chicharro, get over.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, just not sleeping well.
I was the same when I first got here.
Yeah, the gods are shit.
SLC? But is it really the best? In the beginning, my mind.
Oye, Dani.
Carlos, near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Yeah.
pleasure to inform you that several fake Yarans have been found guilty of murder and treason. As a result, they will be hanged one by one in the Medina Square today. Paradise needs to be protected, and there is no place for these fields in this bristling nation of ours.
We are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here.
I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on us, eh?
No shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. This are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Alejandro.
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos!
Te pierdo, cabrón.
The tower, you idiots!
Oh, fuck.
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand? Alejandro, he's hurt bad.
Okay, meet me at the radio tower.
Okay.
Okay.
Come on, let's go now! Let's move, Hiro!
Go, Philly, go!
Can go! More up ahead!
I see them! We lost him!
Papa!
Inga! Can go! More up ahead!
I see them!
Come on!
Stay with me.
No, okay.
Pushing this piece of shit as fast as he can go!
More up ahead!
I see them!
This piece of shit as fast as he can go! More up ahead!
I see them!
Pushing this piece of shit as fast as he can go!
Over there!
More up ahead!
I see them!
What happened back there? Where's Carlos?
We lost him. Papa!
Inga!
Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Binga! Stay with me and Manito.
Dale, dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Philly?
Give me a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given. Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire, mijo.
Ah!
Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire.
Ay, come on, mirada. Give me that.
Bien. Their cousin.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way. This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Rock! Yeah!
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Okay, but they were out of oranges.
Hello, my child.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. Laraja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. I'm sorry about the mess.
For love and freedom. Their actions are the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yara without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have paradise and you can have peace. So please, make the right choice and
over here!
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. What do you know?
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Appreciate it. That's got to be the bar. See a medic. Watch out. Flamethrower. Sniper.
Check it out! Show yourself!
Alejandro, I got it.
Fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Guerrillero, come here.
Come on, Chicharrón. Let's go. Kill them, Chicharrón! Chicharrón, over here!
¿Qué?
Whoa!
Okay, las tengo. Get them, Chicharrón! Come back, Chicharrón! Be nice, horse. Whoa.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on, this is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You... Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
Some cockfighting.
Let's go, guerrilla!
Yo, look who's back!
Show us what you got!
You compa's got a long way to go.
What happened in Marcelo was more than bad weather.
I'll make a relas out of you if it kills you. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Suerte, Dani.
I don't have to sleep in the rain.
Identified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last and only warning.
Get.
Officer.
Mierda, lo perdí.
They were there, right there. Shit, a fumigator.
Tank!